District softball and baseball finals throughout the area today. Assumption not wasting any time getting on the board against Male in the 26th district softball title game. Second batter of the game, Olivia Paston, deep and out to right, 1-0. Male gets it back in the bottom of the first. Lauren Pelton blooped to left, that drops in. Jaden Thompson scores to tie the game at 1. Second inning, Amelia Casson launches one to right. You'll have to trust me that this one out. Would somebody please move that pole? Casson went 3-for-3 with a walk and 3 RBI. Another long ball in the third. Sam Schaefer to center. First district title for Assumption since 2013. 7-2 Rockets over Male.